Let's go! Is it War X Auction? Okay, now no more loan shit. I'm in war with this country. Fuck am I? Stop sending me over here. Let's go. Oh my God, come on. I don't get it. How the fuck is my moral going down so fast? fucking need that shit. Is there a stability? Back. God, not even funny, bro. We just got there and we lost. You know what? I'll start filming again once I solve this problem.
So yeah, I still don't know what to do, but still going to mess up with the Ottomans, so the Ottomans are gonna kick their asses. And I have another revolt over here. Stability is shit. Don't know what's going on with my army morale. Never happened to me before.
Is that it? Fucking bankruptcy. I mean, so that means I have to get fucked by the rebels. I didn't get a loan, right? All right. Inflation is so high.
It's not even funny.
12KDJ, what the fuck is that? Did I just change their name? I don't know what the fuck is that. 12KDJ. Kasantan. 12KDJ. Best name ever. Morons. They're gonna go to. You know, that was like the easiest rebuild thing. I hope there's no rebuild possibility anywhere near my countries. But at least, you know, after the horror of war that's been this century, there has been some good things about it, you know. Some good stuff about it. What is it, Wallachia? Oh, there you go. You see, we might be in bankruptcy for a couple of years now, but don't worry, we'll get back. Back in action, baby. Wow. There you go. Yeah, you guys see that? It's all good. Regaining money. Our inflation is gonna start going. You know, everything's gonna be alright. Cause every little thing is gonna be alright. I gotta send a troop over there. So have at least a troop every little thing. You guys see, everything's gonna be under control. Airheads out of control.